I'll pay you back somehow.
Ah!
That's just sad.
Can you show me the way?
You might want to brush up first.
What's the matter?
Ah!
Lend me your guidance.
May victory come quickly.
Hello.
Hello.
Please grant me strength.
Looking sharp.
Yeah, that's what you look like. Now, we can finally meet.
Thank you.
We finally meet. Are you clear-headed? You will now be reborn as an immortal creature, the Revenant. There are things you will need to know in your new life, so listen well. Each Revenant has a different power coursing through their veins, called a blood code. The best way to learn about it is to try it for yourself. We can go slowly. I am here with you. Just a bit farther. We're all right. A spring will slake our thirst. A long time. It seems everyone everywhere is thirsty. There is a spring that will cure that thirst, one that weeps tears of blood. That's what they said, anyway. This way. So, it is you. Ugh. Here. This is for you.
A new spring and a fresh source of labor. Ha! We really hit the jackpot.
Get up. It's time for a bit of fun.
On your feet. We're about to go hunt for blood beads. Hurry up and get ready.
Then, whoa, keep it down. Your friend just fell asleep. So, what happened? Head back?
This one's dry. The miasma's pretty thick. Damn it! We're running out of time before the next collection.
Everything's ready.
Right. I'm on my way. All dried up. Just like the others.
Yeah, all dried up. So there's no sense in searching with the miasma like this. Let's...
You know what these are, right?
Blood beads, right?
Yes, very good. Now I want you to search for blood beads in the tunnels ahead of here. You see, it's only a short time before the collectors come to take our levy. But once they do, I'm afraid we won't have any blood beads to give them. If we don't find some, Silva's hounds will strip the shirts right off our backs. Well, that's the long and short of it.
Why does it have to be us?
Don't ask me. The stupid levy system was Silva's idea. If you have a complaint, I suggest you take it up with him.
You lot go first. Get to work.
Don't. There's a better time and place. For now, we just have to obey.
Next!
Whoa there! You wait here with us. You can have this one back when you return. In exchange for any blood beads you find, of course. Oh, and I hear the Hunter has been showing up around here lately. So make sure you don't all get killed.
You heard him. Move it!
Ouch. Hey, you okay? It looks like we can't get back up from here. We'll have to look for another way back. Oh, I'm Oliver Collins, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Dead lost. I've never seen one before. I say dead, but they're not really dead. It's just a dormant state before they turn into real monsters. So I've heard. Sometimes it takes years for the transformation to stop. so we can just...
Will that come in handy? Is there something good in there? Sure, I can wait. Falling here would be seriously bad news.